NIO Incorporated has completed a large debt repurchase offer. The company bought back $300,536,000 of its 0.00% convertible senior notes due 2026. After this move, $912,000 will remain in these notes. NIO's handling of this operation shows strong governance and financial foresight. This also suggests that NIO may regard its stock as undervalued. This development could positively affect its share price. You are listening to Yuan News.